Captain Marvel, Funko Pop, Glow and Dark Goose, Flerken. So if you want to see the box, there it is, there it is, there it is. Oh, and you can collect Captain Marvel, Goose Cat First, Nick Fury, Von Rogg, Maria Rambeau, Talos, Captain Marvel with the box, Tesseract inside, lunchbox, then Goose Flerken. So if you want to see those, take a picture. Okay, so it's my first glow in the dark. And if you don't know, Tesseract glows in the dark. So if you don't know this part in the movie where they figure out goblins are good guys, the elders, and then they're attacking the real bad guys, and then Goose has stored a Tesseract. So, if I can get it set, here it is. So, Tesseract glows, which is that blue thing part, cube. Oh, and it is a bobblehead. Doesn't bobble that good. Wait, there's a background for the box. Okay, well, you guys want to see it glow in the dark. So, yes. Sunlight, give it the glowing powers. So I got Goose. This will pick up on. Wait. Hold up. It ain't glowing. I need more sunlight. Okay. Should be good. Now let's go clap. Not really glowing. Let me try again. Okay. Let's keep it in there for a little. Okay, now let's go. Which I saw it glow blue. So, F10, if you're watching anything, this is another rare pop of you, because I bet none of y'all see this anywhere. Oh, and even though does not subscribe, I'll give a shout out, Pop Pops. He made me start collecting Pop Pops. So that is all for Goose Cat. So say bye bye. And good.